think the nice thing about the time of year that you can get your hands on these little beasts is that they go with all of the kind of rooty vegetables and the really sort of strong leafy greens like habanero, which we're also serving with it. So here's the partridge. I'm going to take the leg off because I'm going to confit this separately. So we've got two legs, which I'm just going to salt lightly. I've got a salt mix here. I've got chili, I've got some star anise and fennel and a touch of orange. We would leave that overnight. So now I've got the crown, which we will roast. But first of all, I'm going to marinate it. So I've got ginger, garlic, fresh turmeric, some amchur, fenugreek, and some salt. A little oil, lemon. Make it into a bit of a puree. I love lardo. It's like a preserved pork fat. Looks like a mummy. To go with this, we're going to make a smoked carrot puree. We'll smoke 1 kilo and then cook the other 2 kilos and then mix it all together. The carrots are already sweet, but shallots, I don't know, any sort of fried off onions and garlic is always a good addition to anything as far as I'm concerned. In these chips, I've just used Earl Grey tea and we're going to smoke these for about 8 to 10 minutes. This is the result of our smoked carrot puree. We've got shallots, garlic, ginger, and then once these carrots are finished smoking, we've added that into it and pureed it up. It's luscious and smooth and orange. Here I've got the partridge legs. I can just have that at a sort of a quite a low heat. I'm going to blanch this for a couple of minutes. Habanero. I'm literally just going to saute it off in a little butter. And we're wanting and hoping that this is going to be nice and pink, which works pretty much for all game. This is roast partridge, which has been marinated in fenugreek and amchur, wrapped in lardo, served with smoked carrot puree and habanero. Now we need to eat it.